What you may know is that 7,000 years ago, the study that they did on these Neolithic foragers, it showed that they were as strong as an orangutan ape of
today. The bone density was similar.
Yeah, strength of the bone. You're right. That for me is quite interesting because if you search from Google, like how strong is an orangutan, it says that it's 5 to 7 times stronger than a modern human. I'm not sure if we can say that the hunter-gatherers were 5 to 7 times stronger than a man of today, but at least certain bones in their bodies were.
It's important because bone density, it indicates the potential for strength and also potential for muscle mass as well.
But like that is already enormous. People on that time, just through their lifestyle, where they were strong, many people would say, well, the hunter-gatherers, they were this strong because they were just so different to our physiology now, you know, the bones were bigger or something. But the studies say that anatomically, there's zero reason why a baby born today could not have the bones as strong as a orangutan. If we lived like hunter-gatherers, our bones would be like that.